wild bergamot. Ooh, New Jersey tea. Sand coropesis. Well, this one needs some work. Showy goldenrod. It's a very pretty place here. So we're at a nature center, the Indiana State Park, Indiana Dunes Nature Center. Nice little bonfire pit place. Look at those trails, man. Nice trails for walking. There's those purple trees. What are they called again? Flowering plum trees. Let's go up close and look at one. Flowering plum tree right here. Ooh, it's got lots of bees around it. Wow. It's surrounded by bumblebees. Here we go. That's pretty. Ooh. Maybe I don't want one of those. I don't really like bees, so. I think I changed. I was thinking I wanted one of those, but now I don't think I do. They're all around it. It's surrounded.
Yeah, we walked a long time.
Ooh, that's pretty, whatever that is.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Let's see. Zoom in. That's a real pretty tree there. So here we have the Prairie Club Fountain. I think this is to get sand and mud off your shoes. Show them how it's done with your shoes.
Oh.
Come around this side. Nice little place to sit and chit chat. True center hours 9 to 4. Indiana nature passport. And here's a little one with all kinds of cool stuff. Indiana Bird Festival right here. May 11th through the 14th. That looks fun. Oh, pretty snowy owl, look.
Isn't that beautiful?
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, this is cool. Wow. I decided I don't want one of those trees after all. It's covered with beach bees.
See, there's the beach pavilion up there where we were.
Yeah.
That little red building up there. And now we're here at number
one. See the one over here in the middle? Mm-hmm. We're here. And then six is the campgrounds.
Very cool.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see the snake.
Like the...
Oh, wow, look at all these stuff. Check out this canoe.
Mm-hmm. please?
They're covered with bees. This is a real nice place. Oh, got a fox over here. Look at the expression on his face.
Isn't it sweet? That's so cute. It just makes me want to kiss it.
Hard to see him in this. Oh, there's a big bug. So these are in the sand. They're in the sand. Chickadee, cardinal, blue jay, rose-breasted grosbeak. Oh, here's all the birds. Oh yeah, this is real nice. Look at the birds, everybody. Too bad we couldn't go outside and sit.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Look at all the cardinals. This is first time. I love it. I'll come back here. White pine right there. Oh, this is really cool. I like this bird spot. So, yeah, where's that snake?
Huh?
Where's the snake?
They don't have that. They don't have a snake in here anymore.
Oh. This is pretty cool. What's in here? It's turtles.
Turtle.
Oh, here's a snake. Is this the one? That's a. Here's a garter snake.
Oh, yeah. He's stressed out now.
Nothing in there. Oh, here's some frogs. Oh, he's got a big belly on him. He's not starving, that's for sure. Hello, froggy. Turtle, he looks lonely. You look lonely in there. Let's see what's up here. It's like being in a boat, I guess. Okay. Steering wheel. Woo. Where's that? In here?
Yeah, it's back in there, in that rock.
Oh, he's big.
Yeah, he's a good size.
Are they out here? Anyway. Sunny out today. We're not used to all this sun. Ooh. See you, bye.